As if Boston didn't have enough going on Wednesday, Kyrie Irving decided to add to it all, switching his agent as the puck dropped in Game 7 of the Stanley Cup. Irving had been represented by Jeff Wexler since he was drafted number one overall in 2011, and after parting ways, he signed with Jay-Z's Roc Nation Sports. Number 11 is an unrestricted free agent this offseason, and rumors are the six-time All-Star is very interested in the Brooklyn Nets. Reminder folks, Jay-Z, who again owns Roc Nation, used to have ownership in the Nets. Coincidence? I think not. NBA free agency starts June 30th.